motivational pump up talks and stuff like that. And obviously I know I'm going to be recorded, so I've got to be very careful, because you, next thing you know, you're doing an inspirational speech or something for a scam company, and then you basically endorse it.
Oh man, I never thought of that. Here we go.